So I saw a YouTube video last night on I forget how you say Walter Schorl. I think that's how you say. He's a big knife maker on YouTube. And I was scrolling through, and in my recommendeds last night, there was his video on making the rebar throwing dart dagger things. I thought those looked pretty cool. So I'm gonna try and make those. I just finished my first knife, which there should be. The first video of that is probably already out. So it's on the channel. I'll link it down below if you want to go watch that. But I just got some new belts for the belt sander. And I've only been in the workshop for like an hour today. So I want to do some more. So we're going to cut up some rebar, make some throwing darts, and I think I'm going to try and harden them. We'll heat them up in the forge and we'll harden them. Now, if you've been on my channel for a while, you know I'm no stranger to working with rebar. So this is a piece I had laying around. I'm gonna cut the end off here and then cut three sections out of it. I'm gonna try to ignore this bit down here because it's got a pretty bad bend in it, and I don't feel like putting it in the forge to straighten that out. So we're just gonna avoid using it. I'll use it for something else eventually, but not today. So we're gonna start by lopping off the end down here, and then cutting it up in. Alright, let's get sand in these bad boys. Alright, we've got our three throwing spikes done. So let's go try them out. Let's go see how they work. Alright, let's give them a shot.
They're probably still warm because they just came. Yeah, that one's still warm.
Alright, let's give it a shot.
Hey, that one's sort of kind of stuck. Hey, there we go.
Oh. Nope, I suck. Alright, I found all three of them, so we're going to give it another shot. But I don't know, check that out. I don't know if you'll be able to see that. But the tip is bent right there. That's why we really need to harden these.
Hey! Gosh, I'm so bad. Yeah. That one hit good. Wouldn't stick. I have a feeling if you really practice with these, you can get pretty good at it. Nope. 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 Left, and I'm right, and I'm dead center, but it doesn't stick. Come on. There we go, like that. I'm in focus because I can't tell. Final verdict on the throwing darts. They're cool. They're very bouncy. I would also polish them up probably before I. Well, I hit the target at least. They need polish because if you leave them just like rusty,
they blend in way too easy with grass. Also, they're probably going to get lost because they are way more bouncy than knives are for some reason, seemingly. I like the double-ended approach, but if I were going to do them again, which I probably might make some more of these, I'd make them longer. These are probably five inches, maybe 5.5 inches. Hey, that one's stuck. And they're kind of, I feel like they're too short. I feel like I can't get enough, like, rotation on them when I throw them, so I would make them a little bit longer. I'd probably make them about 8 inches. Maybe not quite, though. Anyway, you get the point. Longer. And, but they were fun. Try them out. But don't hurt yourself.